everybody. How are you? Digging. Driving around. Really shit. Go to the store and grab some ice. Yeah, be careful where you drive. There's a bunch of ditches over here. And my sports car. That's how I roll, okay? I take my sports cars off road with me. And I bought them out. There's so many ways to love you. Baby, I can't break it down. Yeah, sorry, I'm like really focused on not destroying my car. I burnt down in a barn fire. Pond. Back pond. It's alright guys, I'm not talking right now, it's cause kinda dangerous to drive over here. Where I am, there are no speed limits. It's a dirt road too. Bumpy, in case y'all can't tell all that, you know. It's a stone road, a dirt road with a bunch of pebbles and stones on it. And, yeah, it's pretty damn bumpy. And this lane is only big enough for my Sunfire. I mean, I'm in a 2000 Sunfire. And, if a truck would come by, I would have to scoot over before the tank. And he'd have to go to the ditch on the other side. This road is not meant for two cars. This road is probably, it is over like 200 years old. It's older than Ohio. Now I got water up here now. Yeah. Hey y'all, I gotta go. I gotta drop two hands now. It's getting got more bad of a head. Okay, bye.